Не надо просто. A diddle is the union of closed plane curves without triple intersection. These diddle have only double points. Double points are intersection points. No. In first diddle, first diddle have six double points, second six, and third has an intersection point. We denote by B number of double points, and by E minimal number of inflection points. For example, in middle doodle, middle doodle have has six inflection points, but E is equal, but number E is 2, because middle doodle equals to right doodle. The main estimate is this. Minimal number of inflection less than twice number of double points. This theorem is not is exact because not exact. Shapir put the next conjecture in
Who proved this? Who proved this?
The next conjecture put Shapir. Number of inflection less than double number of double points plus one. This conjecture for plane curve, but not for doodle. This conjecture is true for so-called tree-like curves. A tree-like curve is a closed plane curve with follow property. Removal of any double point make the curve disconnected. For this doodle is true in the next theorem. There are another known result for tree-like curve. But it's a result not easier formulated. This theorem is exact because these examples we need for this closed curve. This closed curve has an alternating loop on outside, inside. This another result for tree-like curves. This not easy formulation. For example, Shapiro got lower and upper bound for the number of inflection. And he also found a criterion when a tree-like curve can be drawn without inflection. This criterion formulated in a term minimal fragments about which we will discuss later. This criterion is good it works in a linear time. Now we return to main theorem and prove Morvillis result. We prove that number on inflection of inflection less than number of double points multiplied by 6. In picture doodle, this doodle appears planar graph with multiply each and loops. For planar graph, exist many theorems for a planar, for drawing of planar graph. We use one of famous of but it for simple graph. So we put on each two fake vertex. Now our doodle, no, our plan graph without without multiply each and blocks. Then it is simple. Now we can use Ferris theorem. We use the theorem and got new doodle with line segments. Now its doodle is equals to all doodles, but it is not smooth. Now we smooth out all angles for this operation. We use this operation. Now we can new doodle and in it any each has one of or zero inflection. Hence, number of inflection less than number of each. Number of each equals to number of double points multiplied by 6. Now this estimate is proved. Let we return to minimum fragments. Fragments has the same definition, but now curves may be closed or not. Minimum fragment, the next definition is a fragment, called a minimum fragment for some annotation, if they follow two conditions. Any drug of this fragment needs, contains an inflection, and the second condition is the minimality of this. In picture, fragment forcing an inflection. Fragment A is not minimal. B and C are minimal. Number of minimal fragments grows exponentially. Through the next theorem. This lower bound of number of inflection more than number of disjoint fragment forcing an inflection. In the next slide, minimal fragment forcing inflection. This number of these fragments grows in solid, but each fragment not board on end of each curve, each of these curves has a loop on one of its endpoints. This fragment is not good because they have curves with self-intersection. The next series without curve without curves with self-intersection. This series we can easy to check, but exists another series. This picture not a fragment Gaussian inflection, but each but every of this fragment block many cases, and we can construct fragment Gaussian inflection use a combination of these fragments. Because number of minimal fragments grows exponentially, then not easy to construct criterion for doodle when doodle can be drawn without inflection.